As of June 5th, 2022, there are 52 volcanoes actively erupting on the planet. One of these erupting volcanoes is Semisopochnoi in Alaska, which has been near continuously erupting in some form since 2018, producing Volcanian-style intermittent ash emissions. Semisopochnoi is most well known for its massive 7.5-kilometer-wide caldera, which formed in a massive VEI-6 eruption around 12,200 years ago. With this being said, here are this week's major volcano-related news stories. In Iceland, attention has once again been brought to the Askja volcano, which has been the site of magmatic uplift since August of 2021. Due to the length of time this uplift has been ongoing for, the chances of an eventual eruption are continuing to increase. Meanwhile, in Costa Rica, a series of several phreatic explosions occurred at the Rincon de la Vieja volcano between May 25th and 28th, depositing a dusting of ash on the surrounding landscape. And, in Italy, the Mount Etna stratovolcano produced its most voluminous lava flow during the last 12 months of intermittent eruptive activity. For context, Mount Etna is the tallest feature on the island of Sicily, where it stands at 11,014 feet or 3,357 meters above sea level. This 35-kilometer-wide basaltic volcano has been near continuously erupting since record-keeping began. Its eruptive activity has been characterized by long periods of minor activity interrupted by short yet violent bursts of activity which are known as paroxysms. These paroxysms most frequently result in episodes of towering lava fountains which have been recorded at up to 3 kilometers in height. However, paroxysms at Etna can take other forms. They also can produce flank eruptions from a cinder cone, Volcanian eruptions which produce pyroclastic flows, rare subplanean or planean eruptions such as what occurred in 1787, or long-distance lava flows. Etna's latest paroxysm has been ongoing since May 17th of 2022 and has been characterized by a mixture of both Strombolian lava fountaining and long-distance lava flows. These lava flows have been both emitted by the volcano's southeast crater in a series of fissures on its slope. Due to the steep slopes at this elevation, lava has quickly flowed downslope into a large ancient collapse scar to the east, sometimes at speeds exceeding 15 kilometers per hour, as a sort of river of material. While several different lava flows have advanced down the mountain in that direction, the longest of these traveled approximately 4 kilometers. While previous lava flows have damaged and destroyed structures to the east, molten rock would need to travel another 5,400 meters before structures are once again placed at risk. In Costa Rica, one of the nation's most active volcanoes is Rincon de la Vieja. Since June 28th of 2021, it has been intermittently erupting, producing sporadic phreatic eruptions interspersed by long periods of degassing and little activity. However, during May of 2022, eruptive activity increased, resulting in near-daily explosive episodes. Between May 4th and May 24th, 41 phreatic explosions occurred. This pattern of increased activity continued the following week, the largest such explosion of which occurred on May 25th, producing ashfall in the upper flanks of the volcano. In the next several days to weeks, more phreatic eruptions will be expected. In central Iceland, the Askja volcano has been in a state of volcanic unrest since August of 2021. After 60 years of no eruptive activity, a strong magmatic uplift signal was detected originating in the center of its edifice, which is a group of three overlapping calderas. This was attributed to the influx of 1 million cubic meters of magma each month at a depth of 3 kilometers. Due to recent periods of seismic unrest at Krishovik, Rekenes, and Grímsvötn, this volcano was largely forgotten about. Yet, magma is still continuing to build underneath the complex, which in the last month has pushed up the ground by 2.5 centimeters. Although less significant than the amount of uplift seen in September of 2021, the center of the caldera has now been pushed upwards by as much as 30 to 40 centimeters since the uplift began. Theoretically, Askja could erupt with little or no warning given its present state. However, in all likelihood, its next eruption will be preceded by a series of strong earthquakes. Here is a quick list of every volcano which is currently erupting. Also, here are some volcanoes showing signs of unrest which could erupt in the near future. Thanks for watching. If you would like to request a specific topic, please leave a comment below. Additionally, I would like to thank my new patron, James Shadle, for supporting this channel.